So I'm going to explain you about the industrial soap cutter. So you can see down. So this is the cutter. It is completely made out of steel. And I'm going to explain you how this cutter works. So you can adjust the plate like this. So you can just hold this rod. You can just move back and forth to cut this. So you can see. So I'm going to explain you about the industrial soap cutter. So you can see down. So this is the cutter. It is completely made out of steel. So whatever the soaps, which you get it from our factory, our brand, or some other brands too, all these soaps have been cutted with the help of this cutter. You can see the soaps over here. So the team will, you can see the curing table over there. So they'll be keeping the soaps over there to cure. So, all right, we can switch into the video. And I'm going to explain you how this cutter works. You can see the plate, same as the adjustable cutter. We have a plate and we have a screw. One second. So you can adjust the plate like this, and we have a string here which is attached to this rod. So the entire mechanism is over here. So you can just hold this rod, you can just move back and forth. Yes, so this is how the cutter works. So we have three size guides for this cutter. So one, this one is for 125 grams, and this one is for 100 grams, and this one is for 75. So how we use the size guide is, so we have to keep the size guide like this, and we have to adjust the plate to make sure that it is very stiff. And you can keep the screws fixed, and you can see now the plate is very stiff, and I'm just going to cut a bar now. So for an example purpose, we have a loaf. One second. So you can see the loaf which we have taken from the fault batch. So I'm going to cut this. So you can see, I'm going to keep the loaf like this, and I'm going to cut into a bar. So this is a bar now, right? And you can cut it. Alright, so you can see the soap, which is cutted, and I'm telling you again, I have cutted the soap for an example purpose, and this is not a correct shape or size which comes out of it. Since we have, you can see the soap bars over here, and you can see the loaf which you get out of this soap bar when you are cutting in this cutter. So you have to cut these bar down into this loaves, and you have to cut the loaves into soap bar. So the guide which we have gave you is for this one. So you can keep the guide and fix the measurement, and you can cut the bar soap loaves to and you can get your final soap bars. So this is how this cutter works, and the next point is, this industrial cutter will be a useful one for those who are commercially producing the soaps. Like for an example, if you are producing soaps like 100 to 150 numbers a day, and you are trying to increase the production. I'm just saying an example as like 100 and 150. That is not a low number, and what I was about to say is like, you know, if you're about to manufacture soaps daily and you know you're trying to increase the production in 10 kg molds, you know, for the bigger molds the cutter will be useful one. So the bigger the mold, the big cutter you have to use, and we have this. So this cutter you can purchase from us, and you know we do this cutter under customized order basis. So you have to order priorly 15 days before if you want this cutter means. And you know we have given our customer care number and also our website, so where you can you know give your query, or you can call us and you can place order for this cutter, or for any details also you can just ping us and you can get the details from our team. And I think like this video is helpful. In this video I have explained to you about the three cutters we have, and if you need some other information, please drop down your comments so that I will be making a content in the upcoming videos about your question. So if you have any queries, or you know you have any suggestions or any questions to be cleared, please drop your comments. And we have our customer care number too, you can also message over there. So we will be responding to your comments and also your messages. And in this video you have seen the cutter which we have right now in stock. We have some other prototypes on work, we will be launching it very soon. And thank you so much for watching this video. Please do subscribe and share it to your and thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to share and subscribe, and thank you so much.